Hey, this is Zebo, and we're going to be trolling Silver 3s with max Pekka attacks. But since we don't have 25 spaces, we filled it up with the dragon, and in our clan castle, we have 5 max level minions and 2 max level wizards. Let's get on this. We're going to be looking for someone with about 200,000 for each. Or a little less, because it might take a while. This would be a good base to attack, but unfortunately does not have enough resources.
This might take a while.
Yes. Oh! Okay, here we have a good base. So we're just gonna spread out our clan castle troops right here. Get rid of that. Then, since it's all in the resource, we're just gonna go take it out. And there, we set out all troops, but we have one more dragon. Let's see. We have 3 rages. That was kind of badly put on. Looking for a 2-star on this tech, so... Dang, I put one there. Oh yeah, get some of that dark elixir. This is doing pretty good. So they're going for that dark elixir, and looks like this is the end of the battle. 67%. Wait, oh. Still got a barbarian king over here. And he'll probably die from the arch tower. You'll just keep on chopping at the army camp. And we're just getting to battle here to save our barbarian king. And so yeah, 689 dark elixir are pretty good. 371,000 gold. 165,000 elixir. This is more than I spent to get the actual Pekkas, so this is pretty good. And before we leave, I got one more thing to show you. There's this other attack I did just like 6 hours ago, and I completely just destroyed this guy. He's probably gonna go on and be like, "What?" And you can just watch and enjoy. As you can see, the Pekkas are just completely destroying this base and just going through it. Chopping away like it's nothing. They're almost indestructible. I think in this raid, only one of them go down, so it's pretty successful. Probably could have come with only 3 Pekkas, but... 3 more would probably make it better, because he'll probably be like, "What the? What is this?" And yeah. And that'll be the end of this video. Remember to give me a thumbs up if you liked the video. And put in the comments what you want me to play next. Goodbye.